And Mr Speaker, I spent 5 years as Director of Public Prosecutions working on live operations with the Security and Intelligence Services, so I'm not going to take lectures from the Prime Minister about national security. The Prime Minister...
I think somebody wants to go for a cup of tea. We don't want an early bath. Keir Starmer.
Mr Speaker, the Prime Minister says he will bring forward new legislation. I want to make it clear to the Prime Minister, we will support that legislation and work with the government. It's not before time. 18 months ago, the Prime Minister says the government's vigilant. 18 months ago, the Home Secretary said, we don't have all the powers yet to tackle the Russian threat. And he said the Official Secrets Act are completely out of date. Other legislation has been passed in that 18-month period. This is about national security. Why has the government delayed so long in bringing forward this legislation?
Mr Speaker, this government is bringing forward legislation, not only a new Espionage Act, not only new laws to protect against theft of our intellectual property, but also a Magnitsky Act directly to counter individuals in Russia or elsewhere who transgress human rights. And there's been no doubt what this is really all about, Mr Speaker. This is about pressure from the Islingtonian Remainers who have seized on this report to try to give the impression that Russian interference was somehow responsible for Brexit, Mr Speaker. That's what this is all about. The people of this country didn't vote to leave the EU because of pressure from Russia or Russian interference. They voted because they wanted to take back control of our money, of our trade policy, of our laws. And the simple fact is that after campaigning for Remain, after wanting to overturn the people's referendum, day in, day out, all the period when he was sitting on the Labour front bench, he simply can't bring himself to accept that.